if you are against most forms of collectivism, or you're just against collectivism, and you are pro-individualism, it doesn't really make any sense to make fun of people for looking different, dressing different, acting different, or taking a different stance on something. It doesn't really make a whole lot of sense.